guys doing? You guys doing good?
Enjoying the day. Okay. So I just want to say, first of all, thank you. You guys are awesome. The number one thing that I thrive on is not being negative or a violent person. I want to make this very clear that this is not about violence, and this is not about slander, because we are getting a bunch of emails saying, you're slandering, you're threatening. There is no threatening here whatsoever. And you get to find out a lot more after the countdown goes to zero, okay? I kid you not when I say this was never about H3, okay? It was never solely about Ethan, and his name was never used. But one thing that happens is that when you actually start watching the videos, I never really try to watch, I keep away from the negativity, okay? So a lot of the chats and everything that comes through, I try not to read them. You know, you can read 1, 2, 3, 4, and you can like, yeah, whatever. But having tons of them just coming down and you're reading like, this, that, pedophile, this, that, you actually really lose your mind. So, not about that, I keep away from a lot of negativity, but during this entire process, I started watching the videos and I'm like, seriously, this is not good. So, there is no violence happening, alright? And some of you are asking, am I okay? Am I going to kill myself? No, this is the new me. The old me is already dead. So, this is like the brand new me. Not going to kill myself, no. Because that's already done and over with, and PW is here. We're going to keep doing great things. Some of you say, hey, after this is over, can we keep chatting? Can we keep having a live stream or something? There is something cool that will be coming for you guys after all this is over, that I promise you. So, just hang tight, alright? Like I said at first, this is not about me. This is about you. And this is not to sell songs. In fact, any songs I make, guess what? You guys get them for free. Exactly. You guys get to download any songs I have for free. So it's not about that. It's not about me trying to be relevant. It's about me moving on. Because that side has moved on. However, no one can move on. I can't move on until after all this makes sense. Alright? So I want to thank you guys for being positive. And if you are a PW, you know, supporter, hey, peace to you. You know, thank you. And if you're still negative, and I don't know how people can stay negative for that long. What's the point? What is the point? All right, guys. I want to say thank you. And let's count down together. Let's go. It's 12 a.m. my time, and for some of you around the world who have been awake the entire time, thank you, all right, so let's not be negative, let's not call names. If anyone from the chat room says, we love Ethan, obviously, yeah, Ethan's a great guy, I'm sure he was trying to be funny, but at the end of the day, we can't keep letting this happen to other people. Some of you out there are actors, you know, aspiring singers, or just you do other stuff. And you would not want someone to keep, you know, bashing your work, criticizing you and saying, your music kind of sounds like shit, but I know you have the talent. It's good, but someone who says, you are worthless, you are useless, you will never make it in life. No. You gotta stand up and say, no, I'm not worthless, I'm not useless, I will make it in life. Alright? So, this is me. And just stay tuned, keep watching, go rest, come back by 12 or whatever time it is at your zone, okay? But, love you guys.